AI, artificial intelligence. You've probably heard of it, but have you ever seen it? Today, we're going to talk about what AI is, how it can be used, how powerful it is, and if it is dangerous.
Get ready to take a ride in the iconic sports car that's been turning heads for over three decades, the Mazda MX-5 NB. First introduced in 1998, the Mazda MX-5 NB quickly became a fan favorite for its stylish design, responsive handling, and affordable price. Under the hood, the Mazda MX-5 NB features a 1.8-liter engine that provides plenty of power for a thrilling drive, while still delivering impressive fuel efficiency. What sets the Mazda MX-5 NB apart from the competition is its handling and agility, thanks to its lightweight design and perfectly balanced chassis. So if you're in the market for a fun, affordable sports car that's both stylish and practical, the Mazda MX-5 NB is the perfect choice for you. Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoyed this 1 minute ride in the Mazda MX-5 NB.
What you just witnessed was a 1 minute video entirely written by OpenAI's ChatGPT. It even provided us with time codes indicating when and for how long specific segments should be played. What is AI? AI stands for artificial intelligence, which involves simulating human intelligence in machines that have been programmed to think and behave like humans. In essence, computers are acting like humans. AI encompasses a wide range of technologies, from web search engines like Google to recommendation systems used by YouTube, Amazon, and Netflix. However, there are different types of AI, which can be categorized into four categories. Type 1. Reactive machines. These AI systems have no memory and are task-specific. An example is Deep Blue, the IBM chess program that beat Garry Kasparov in the 1990s. Deep Blue can identify pieces on the chessboard and make predictions. But because it has no memory, it cannot use past experiences to inform future ones. Type 2. Limited memory. These AI systems have memory, so they can use past experiences to inform future decisions. Some of the decision-making functions in self-driving cars are designed this way. Type 3. Theory of mind. Theory of mind is a psychological term. When applied to AI, it means that the system would have the social intelligence to understand emotions. This type of AI will be able to infer human intentions and predict behavior, a necessary skill for AI systems to become integral member of human teams. Type 4. Self-awareness. In this category, AI systems have a sense of self, which gives them consciousness. Machines with self-awareness understand their own current state. This type of AI does not exist yet. As of 2023, we are at type 2 and gradually transitioning towards type 3. Before we delve deeper into AI and its capabilities, let's revisit the Mazda video. To what extent was the script generated by AI factually accurate? The AI states the following facts. Fact 1. The iconic sports car that's been turning heads for over three decades. This is correct. The MX-5 has been around for three decades. Fact 2. Under the hood, the Mazda MX-5 NB features a 1.8-liter engine. Although we drove a 1.6-liter in the clip, there are 1.8-liter versions of the same MX-5, so this is also correct. Fact 3. Delivering impressive fuel efficiency. The MX-5 has a fuel efficiency of 8.7 kilometers per liter, which is currently below average. But when the car was first introduced in 1998, this was considered to be exceptionally good. So we will give AI this one. Fact 4. What sets the Mazda MX-5 NB apart from the competition is its handling and agility, thanks to its lightweight design and perfectly balanced chassis. The MX-5 is indeed relatively light, weighing only 1,083 kilograms. From my personal experience, I can say it's quite nimble and agile. Alright, it is pretty accurate then. Yes and no. Fellow YouTuber MKBHD has some different results.
I asked ChatGPT to write a script for an MKBHD review of the iPhone 14 Pro. and it made one. And it's actually pretty positive. It goes over the specs, it calls the display bright and vibrant and sharp, perfect for watching movies and playing games or browsing the web. And it calls it incredibly fast and responsive. I think that's true. And it says the standout new feature of this year is the camera system. I would agree. But then it says it has a 12 megapixel ultra wide, a 12 megapixel wide, and a 12 megapixel telephoto. But as we know here on the MKBHD channel, the iPhone 14 Pro was the first one to actually have that 48 megapixel main camera. ChatGPT was just wrong here. And it also shouted out the four colors, silver, gold, graphite, and Pacific blue. Except those were the iPhone 12 Pro's colors. This year, there's a space black and a new purple. So ChatGPT has a habit of getting at least one thing wrong every time you ask it something, or at least every time I ask it something.
So it's not that reliable yet, but with time, it will only improve. We've determined that AI can be used to write video scripts and ask questions. However, it is capable to perform millions of other tasks as well. In this discussion, we will highlight some of the most impressive applications of AI. You may be familiar with the Boston Dynamics robots that learn from their mistakes through AI. Additionally, AI can generate all sorts of images, such as these ones. Self-driving cars are another example of AI in use. And did you know that many social media platforms, such as TikTok and Instagram, use AI to predict user preferences, which encourages users to spend more time on the platform.
So that is all very positive, but does AI also have a dark side? Like with almost everything new, the answer is yes. Recently, you may have come across discussions surrounding copyright issues with AI-generated art. The issue stems from the fact that AI cannot generate anything without using pre-existing data. As a result, AI-generated art is often based on existing works. The question then arises as to who holds the copyright, the AI or the original creators of the works that the AI used as its source material. AI is gradually causing some jobs to become obsolete, leading to the displacement of millions of workers who will need to find new employment. Additionally, AI can perpetuate human biases as it makes decisions based on the data it was trained on. This highlights the importance of the data used to train AI systems, as they often require vast amounts of personal data to operate. The final potential impact of AI is the creation of deepfakes. Deepfakes are made using deep learning AI techniques and, although it currently requires a significant amount of time and processing power to create a convincing deepfake, this is rapidly changing as technology improves. Deepfakes are dangerous because they can make it appear as though someone said or did something that they didn't actually do. This can already be seen in deepfake pornography, where an actress's face is superimposed onto an existing pornographic video. Additionally, deepfakes are used to spread misinformation and fake news.
Have you heard about AI and the advancements being made in that field?
Yes, I have. It's pretty amazing what technology can do these days.
Definitely. On one hand, it makes many tasks easier and more efficient, and it also helps in creating new forms of art.
That's true, but on the other hand, AI is taking over many jobs, which can be a negative thing for people who are losing their jobs.
That's definitely a valid concern. AI can perform many tasks better and faster than a human. So it makes sense that it would replace certain jobs.
Yeah, but another thing that is worrying me is the amount of personal data that AI systems use. It's like our privacy is being violated.
Yes, that's a good point. So it's important for governments that they regulate the collection and usage of personal data to protect people's privacy.
And what about deepfakes? I heard AI is being used to create fake videos that look real. That's kind of scary.
Yes, deepfakes are definitely a concerning development. They are used to spread misinformation and fake news, which can be very damaging.
Overall, it seems AI has both positive and negative aspects. It's up to us to ensure that the technology is used for good.
The future is ours. Thank you for watching.
If you like this video, please consider subscribing.
And if you want to see our behind the scenes and other content, follow us on TikTok and Instagram.
We hope to see you in the next one.
While making this video, we noticed how fast AI changes. In between writing and filming alone, so much changed. ChatGPT-4 got launched and the internet is all of a sudden full of fake AI-generated voices. We try to update the script here and there, but we also have to accept that by the time you see this on your screen, things have already changed again. This is the reality we live in now.